As we remember her legacy, how did Sinéad O'Connor's music and activism continue to inspire new generations of artists and changemakers? With heavy hearts to pay tribute to the legendary Irish singer and activist, Sinéad O'Connor, since you've been who sadly gone, passed away at the age of 56. Sinéad was an extraordinary artist whose music touched the hearts of millions around the world. Her soulful voice and powerful lyrics spoke to the depths of human emotions, leaving an indelible mark on the music industry. Many of us know her for her timeless hit, Nothing Compares to You, which catapulted her to international fame in 1990, reaching number one on charts worldwide. Even the Irish Prime Minister, Leo Varadkar, praised her unparalleled talent and acknowledged the profound impact she had on the global music scene. But Sinéad O'Connor was not just a musician. She was a fearless activist who fearlessly voiced her opinions on social and political issues. Throughout her career, Sinéad released 10 studio albums, each showcasing her artistic brilliance and musical versatility. Her debut album, The Lion and the Cobra, released in 1987, made waves and earned her a spot in the top 40 charts in both the UK and the US. It was her follow-up album, I Do Not Want What I Haven't Got, that truly made her a household name. This album featured her iconic song, Nothing Compares to You, which resonated with millions worldwide. Behind the scenes, Sinéad faced personal hardships, including the tragic loss of her 17-year-old son, Shane, who passed away just last year. In 2018, Sinéad converted to Islam, adopting the name Shuhada, but she continued to perform under her birth name, staying true to her musical legacy. Sinéad's impact extended beyond her music and activism, touching the lives of her fans all over the world. We asked some of you to share your fondest memories of her. She was an inspiration to me and will be dearly missed. Her voice spoke to my soul during tough times. Thank you for the beautiful music that will live on forever. As we say farewell to this remarkable artist, let us remember her for the indomitable spirit she brought to her music and the positive change she sought to create in the world. Rest in peace, Sinéad O'Connor. Your music will forever echo in our hearts. Thank you all for joining us in this tribute. Don't forget to share your favorite memories of Sinéad in the comments below and subscribe to our channel for more heartfelt